According to Tourism, Arts and Culture Minister Nancy Shukri, the Langkawi Travel Bubble project was a success and that Malaysia was preparing to open the resort to international visitors, although no time frame has been set. Speaking at an ASEAN Leadership and Partnership Forum today, Nancy said Langkawi, after reopening for domestic visitors on September 16th, recorded more than 38,000 arrivals, with an excess of 15 million ringgit received in tourism receipts. This travel bubble was successful, and therefore, we are working towards allowing international travellers to visit Langkawi, she said. She said it was vital for the country to be prepared with recovery plans to accelerate the tourism industry as it had suffered severely due to the COVID-19 pandemic. We need to re-strategize to gain a competitive edge, particularly within the region. If we can ensure sustainability and survivability together with the industry players, we will succeed, she said. Nancy said several areas within the National Recovery Plan had been highlighted to rejuvenate the industry, including embracing digital and innovative solutions to provide reliable and seamless access on important information that travelers needed to know.